SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to block a text message on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're receiving text messages from a phone number or contact and you no longer wish to receive those texts, then you can block that person. You can do this by opening the Messages app, selecting the conversation with the person for whom you would like to block their messages. Then you can touch their name, phone number, or other contact identification at the top of the screen. Then you can touch this info button here. Then you can select the block this caller option at the bottom of this menu. You can then tap block contact to confirm. Now, if you decide later that you want to unblock this person, you can come back to the same menu and then tap unblock this caller.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.